like he had drum breaks in front. But I mean, I'm just saying, if this breaks hold better than drum breaks, then maybe they got weak in the back of the
Amy. I want to congratulate. We'll go ahead and give the awards to the Reds since they're already lined up. Leah Bauer, do you want to step forward? Jacob Burke, Jason Burke, Aaron Hoverman, Adam Cluckey, Amanda Cluckey, Brian Cluckey, Jennifer Cluckey, Trinity Cluckey, Nick Cluckey, Grant Schultz, and Josh Corwin. And we have coaches of Eddie Cluckey, John Bauer, Justin Bauer, and Joe Birch. Good season.
Why'd they get four coaches on that team?
Now, congratulations to the Cubs for their season. We have Jacob Danner, Dean Earlbeck, Anna Cluckey, Ben Cluckey, Mallory Cluckey, Ashley Shrek, Nick Stoltz, Jeff Seidel, Kurt Tor, Andrew Stanzik, Josh Tooney, and Chad Huffman. And the coaches for the Cubs were Floyd Cluckey and Mike Seidel. Good season.
Thanks, good.
Yeah.
Now we'll go ahead and line up the eighth graders out on the circle if we can do that.
Oh, I think so. I don't like that pole right there. I suppose you wouldn't want to go down and take a photo picture of this, would you? I didn't think so. These are all the eighth graders. They get a certificate.
I just want to introduce
Mom, is that yours?
Yes, and it stays right there. Don't let him take that.
Kevin Brady.
I was getting some double pops.
Ryan, move.
Can I have pops?
Nikki Huffman.
Can I have a pop?
No.
John, I can't have a pop.
Katie Clucky.
Because
Kayla Clucky. Amanda Mace, Jeff Seidel, Jason Sawyer, Melissa Spohr, Kyle Stevens, Alex Woodcock, and Danielle Williams.
Brian.
We want to say a special thanks to the coaches, the umpires, statisticians, announcers, scorekeepers, trash picker-uppers. We couldn't do it without you. Thanks to all of our great fans. Your support is wonderful. We want to thank the Dedham Booster Club for sponsoring the Dedham Boys softball program, and thank you to the Templeton Knights for the footage and our donations. We hope everyone had a great time learning, playing, and watching softball this year.
Brian,
thank you.
She is taping. Leave her alone. Said no, that's the end of it. Now go.
No, I just went in one.
Shelby and Rachel, you guys going to come up? I guess you guys have a little entertainment for us in between games.
Can he have pop or not?
No, because he's had one already tonight.
You said you had one this morning.
He's had popcorn and he's had a tangy taffy, too.
No, I didn't have a tangy taffy.
That's not.
Oh, you had your candy sticks. I'm sorry.
Cigarettes. Hot candy.
They're called candy sticks. No. Didn't really have time.
It's just like me. I bring ham and turkey sandwiches every day for work and chips and cookies.
Mom, if Rachel gets something to eat, can I have something to eat?
No.
Well,
we're snorting.
I like them. It's kind of one of the things when I'm at work anyway. I just eat for the nourishment or whatever.
Not anymore. Usually it's five.
Yeah, I mean, if I got something I wanted to get, like, finished, I was working on an air conditioner. Well, I wanted to get the damn thing sucked down. I'll put the ground sucked down so I can leave it set overnight. And if it goes vacuum overnight, I'm good to go, you know?
I came down here and I was about crying time.
Bonte, Dana.
Hi, Tyler.
Oh, yeah, Nikki. Way to go. That's a good catch.
Adam Michak and now it's Michak in the hall.
License sticker on my hand. That was my checkbook. Yeah. How much money I have left over? Basically none.
2-1.
Next Monday, I bet you haven't been in
there. All right, let's get back there.
Clark's been getting bad lately.
Crackers and bones.
Should have been around at night, but you're going to hire me as a Rice Krispies guy, man. Snap, crack, and pop.
Ball four, and you're
probably a month.
Out next is Adam McCaff with Alex McCaff, on deck, Danielle Williams, and the ball.
Yeah. I wonder if he would do that shit, but I'd be afraid to.
Hustle, hustle, hustle.
Adam's out at first for 2 away. Up next is Alex McCaff with Danielle Williams, on deck, and Luke Hunt, and the ball.
She's gonna go toward Mandy and she's gonna catch it because I'm filming, right?
Follow.
Get that back up.
Be ready, Scotty. He couldn't send it to her, too.
There you go.
Yeah, Kyle!
And
it's
caught the 3-way. There are no runs scored in the Academy stretch. At first for the A's is Brian Bauer with Matt Smith on deck and Kyle Stevens in the hole.
Come on, Amanda!
Nikki out at first for 2. Up next.
Come on, Amanda, good hit!
Kayla Pecky on this and Kayla Pecky in the hole.
No, you weren't on.
Good, thanks.
Didn't do the lens thing, did you?
Here we go now. Come on, defense, pick it up.
Go away.
I don't want to be
right.
On the lens.
Follow. Run it, Mandy. Foul ball.
Foul ball strike two.
Take your time, Mandy.
Here we go. Come on, keep going. Pick it up now. Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Man's got it first for 3-way. There are 3 runs scored in the bottom of the first.
Ryan!
Danielle's out at first for 1-away. Up next is Luke Kant with Tyler Danner on deck and Justin Rose.
Ryan, put the stick down. Ryan!
All one.
What? T-shirts and stuff like that.
Up first for the base is Christina isn't anxious, and then I'm just competitive.
Okay, let's get Christina, and she's not going to hit it to Mandy. I was giving her pointers tonight. Don't hit it to Mandy. Okay, Felicia.
Felicia Zimmerman, the Tyler Grossman on deck, wants to score in the hole.
Come on, Felicia.
Good hit, Felicia.
Felicia's out at first for two away. Next is Tyler Grossman on deck and Adam Wojcik in the hall.
Right after
this one.
Wow,
whatever.
Come on, Sydney.
One out. Felicia's out at first for two away.
Come on, Amanda.
Taylor Tucky on deck and Shelby Tucky in the hall.
Face it! Run it, run it, run it, run it! Stay there, Mandy. Second baser.
Our next is Taylor Tucky with Shelby Tucky on deck and Rachel Meese in the hole.
All right, Mandy made it home.
One round comes in on Caleb Double. Up next is Shelby Tucky with Rachel Meese on deck and Brian Bauer in the hole.
It's hard to tape them going around the base. I don't know.
1, 2, 10.
I'd say 4 or 5 for sure. Come on, Shelby.
That is out for 3 away. There's one run short in the bottom of the fourth. Next is Christina Richmond with Felicia Zimmerman on deck and Tyler Grossman in the hole.
Come on, Christina! Run! Run hard! Run!
Run on first at first and third. Up next is Felicia Zimmerman with Tyler Grossman on deck and Melissa Ford in the hole.
What is Holy Counties? $2.
Alicia, come on, go.
Like a big gap over there.
Amanda!
take your time, Mandy.
Amanda got up first and went away. Up next is Taylor Petty with Shelby Clucky on deck and Rachel Meese in the hole.
I'm still waiting to get Christina on tape hitting it to Mandy.
She won't do it tonight.
You told me not. I know. I did.
Taylor got up first for a two away. Up next is Shelby Clucky with Rachel Meese on deck and Brian Bauer.
Come on, Shelby. Oh, Shorty won't be up again. I'm going to get her.
I want to congratulate the eighth grade student. Brandon Brooks, Nikki Huffman, Taylor Puffy, Shelby Puffy, Adam Michelson, Amanda Meese, Rachel Meese, Matt Smith, Adam Sawyer, Jason Sawyer, Kyle. And our coaches, Steve Michelson and Dave Bauer. I would also like to congratulate the grade for a great season. Tyler Danner. Kevin Grayling. Jessica Grossman. Tyler Grossman. Luke Quant. Christina Rippleman, Melissa Storr,